When you drive into Oakhurst, you will see the Hampton model itself. The front of the home has stone for some of the elevations. We have paved driveways in here that also has a paver lead walks, and the lush landscaping, which it's upgraded, that you have mature trees and you have an irrigation system. So when you come in, you feel like you're actually in a very established neighborhood. The first thing you see, which is so exciting, is 9'4" ceilings. The volume of the ceilings just adds to the spaciousness of the home. There's an open space to the right as you come in, and you can actually get that closed in to make it a den option or another like living area. If you did want to make a fifth bedroom, you could actually use it for that too. The Hampton model, I'm so excited, features our gourmet kitchen. And this is every woman's dream, to have this kitchen. It's very good for entertaining because you don't feel left out because of the open space that the kitchen flows into the dining room and your family room area. It's like a great room space. It has a lot of cabinets, it has a lot of countertop space. The island has a prep sink in it. It just offers a lot for those who love to cook and entertain. Our three-bedroom configuration, it's wonderful because the secondary bedrooms, the second and third bedroom, offer a space where there's an open space in between the two bedrooms. And folks use it either as another sitting area, or you know, if you have two kids, that they set up desks and a sitting area with a TV that the kids can have a private area to sit. The master bedroom suite is awesome. You have your ensuite bathroom. And what really is wonderful about this bedroom is that it's spacious enough to fit a king size bed and also oversized furniture like an armoire, a chest of drawer also. The walk-in closet is huge. It's wonderful. Our master bath also features a soak tub, a water closet, and then you have the shower too and double sinks. The master bath has ample space for both people to share and not running into each other, so it's not crowding each other. The lanai area is screened in, and what's really nice about that is that you can sit outside and enjoy the outdoors. Anyone that wants to come and see our Hampton model and to view Oakhurst Park, we have just a few lots left because we are in sellout mode. It's a wonderful, wonderful community to be in. You can go on our website and view our model hours.